We're walking down the streets of Japan. Where are we again? What city are we in?
Sasebo.
Oh, okay. So that's the name of this. Okay, we've been through that. Anyway, we're walking around, and we've determined years ago that Japan really has their shit together. We did. But until we saw this. And now we are confirmed. So let's go do this, guys. Let's fucking do this. Look how excited everybody is.
Entrance speed. You gotta pay cover.
Well, it's okay. I mean,
there are starting lineups just hanging on the wall. LeBron James, Mike Bibby, bunch of baseball players. Those would not last 5 minutes in the States. 2 minutes in the UK. I take that whole shit together thing back. It doesn't open until 6 o'clock. It's 1 o'clock right now. Evidently, people in Japan don't start drinking until 6 o'clock. And I know most of our viewers find that odd. That's all right. We're gonna find something to do. They have everything in Japan, including Mike's Tex-Mex restaurant. See, it's a worm carrying a bottle of tequila.
Did you brush your teeth?
No, I know English.
No place on the planet says, hey, just eat it. Like the Fuck It Cafe.
Linus actually had a Twitter joke about that earlier today.
About the Fuck It Cafe?
Yeah, it's something to do, like, if he was in Thailand, he would say fuck it, or I don't know, something like that. I'd have to look it up again.
Awesome. Awesome video. We could not find a bar that was open. Evidently, we were looking in the wrong place. We couldn't find Barbie Town. Barbie Bar?
Barbie Doll.
Barbie Girl.
Barbie Girl.
Anyway, it was a bar with an awesome flyer we got handed by a girl and her grandma. Anyway, now, these guys are having some sake. Having sake here.
Wow.
Delicious. Oh, and here comes some sushi for Dave.
Yeah.
Did your day just get really bright?
I'm really stoked right now.
Are you going to try those sticks that it's sitting on?
No, I think I'm going to leave the sticks.
It's good fiber, dude. Let
me see.
But we are having a good time. I would say that our walkabout was cool, right?
Very nice. You know, very muggy and sweaty.
Well, you didn't take your hoodie off.
Yeah, I know. I've got the, woobie.
Yeah. You're going to have hoodie funk by the end of the tour, though.
I am.
You got to just detach yourself now.
I didn't
it's
bring
hard.
One.
I brought
bring a hoodie.
I brought two hoodies. And I'm like, I'm going to the equator, basically, or in tropical stuff, and I brought two hoodies.
Yeah. The equator for a chocolate milk and some TV.
Equator?
And Taco Bell.
How do you say it?
Equator.
Equator, that's what I said.
Equator.
Equator.
Now it's like something you buy. It's something you buy online, yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't know. It's an online equator.
Right, of course. Yeah, you've heard of it, right? First person to try actual sushi in Japan this trip.
Yeah, you fucked it all up too. Yeah. Put all that soy sauce on.
It's either going to be amazing or very disappointing. And
it's really good.
Really, really
good. On a scale of one, how good is it?
Oh, it's a one.
Oh, awesome.
0.5. It kind of melts in your mouth. It's pretty awesome.
Gosh, that was
amazing.
Can
I have the rest of that sake in the glass?
That was a riveting description.
It was. Well, dude, you could totally be on Man vs. Food Nation.
I know.
That's good.
Yeah, that's really good.
All right, we found us a nice little bar in the western bar area on our map. And we walk in, and the sign says, Hollywood. Perfect.
Freaking Allison Krauss, man. Yeah, this is
Paradise.
See, and Gary just said that we were losing on our adventure. And he's going to take that back. The Lobdell action. And so the Kansas City Chiefs represented. And that just happened. All right. Good stuff.
This is the intersection where we turned out of the base.
Hey man, we're gonna get there at some point.
Yeah. It's not a very big town. Not a big college town.
Whenever like all the buildings kinda look alike, you just kinda go head to that direction. And then that's where.
Is that a racist joke?
No.
that's an architectural racist joke.
It's architectural racist.
Yeah. It's like it was made by Frank Lloyd Wright. Oh, okay. We all look like my friendly lie to you. Oh,
well, we made it back on base. We've had a really good day. And we passed the stage where we were playing, but Eric was adamant about the fact that we were in the wrong park, even though there was a stage set up, so we didn't film it for you. It's always cool, though, when you're in different countries and they have things for the sailors or soldiers that remind them of home. You know, it's like if you're away from home for 4 or 5 years, but you can get some Popeye's chicken, evidently that's good, you know. All right. Heading in. Let's see what happens.
The hard knock life for us.
Action.
All right, so we've been hanging out at Chili's in the Sasebo Naval Air Base in Japan for the past few hours. Had a couple of margaritas and a lot of beers. We've had a good time. Apparently, we decided that once the bowling alley was closing, we should come hang out with all of our friends. And, they all decided to show up. This is all of our friends right here. So we're gonna bowl and have some fun until they kick us out.
It's a hard knock life. Don't it feel like the wind is always howling?
Throw the towel in.
It's easier than putting up a fight.